The front dumbbell raise is to help if you have weak front delts. What you would do is wrists are going to be down, arms are going to be up and down. What it will do is there's a separation between the pecs and the shoulder. This will help get that separation in between the shoulder and the pecs.